This is one of the oldest university in of Nepal. It's called the another part of Kitipur market, because yeah, a small shop is here, so and we had nice chit chat with them.
My name is Dawa.
Dawa.
My name is Salim.
Hi. Hi. Now it will be lots of fun. Hello friend, good morning. Right now it's around 8:30 a.m. Today I'm going to the Chandragiri by my this bicycle, and the distance Wanga will be it's around the trip maybe is around 25 to 30 kilometer. Right now I'm in this university area. This is one of the oldest university of Nepal. It's called the Tribhuvan University, and from here we'll go to the Bhatke Party and Bangabhaya Bhatke Party Machhe Gaon, and from there to we'll go to the Chandragiri. Chandragiri is newly developed one village, you can say. I mean, there is a cable car, restaurant, temple, so many things. This is all. You can see university area, this all, and behind that there also have some campus, and my left side there is down also you can find some campus. So from here we'll go to the by Kirtipur market. This comes under the Kirtipur area, so I will show you after the market. This is the roundabout from here. There is a Hanga highway, you can say, from there via Balku you can come to the Tirgun University, and there are so many routes from this side, other side, so easily if you are coming by the bus, so you can come through the via Balku. This is the Kirtipur area, and ahead is a market. I will show you, it looks so beautiful, and that one is the Chobar, my left side. This is Kirtipur market. Another part of Kirtipur market, because Kirtipur market expands in very large area. What's up is down, what's left is right. Chasing stars and holding view. It's more than 20 to 25 years ago, first time I visited this area, 99.99% was empty, but now it's fully occupied with the residents and other activity. This is my father's village, is called the Bhatke Party. My sister-in-law and brother. No, gonna rain. If rain, I can shoot the video, because it's a media mode, it's not waterproof, as well as here is my sound recorder. I'm praying there will be more rain. Yeah, I can shoot the video without media mode, but the sound will be not there. As I said, this is my father village, Bhatke Party. This upside road is said it's a forest road, so I don't want to go that road. I will go this road. Steep climbing one. I asked the people, they said, it's the forest hiking road, so I don't want to go that side. I'll go from this side only. All the villages is modernized. When I was a child, once I crossed this road, hardly few houses are here. That also the mud house, but now all concrete houses. It's modernized. You can go through the main highway also. But this is inside. I asked the people, they said this road goes to till checkpost and from there is up inside. I think last time I went that far top on the mountain. So steep climbing. Here you can get the view of village as well as countryside. You can find so many farming land. In front of me you can see the maize farming. Let's go. And now the roads are like that. I have to go up climbing. So no option. Yes. Getting breathless. Last 20 minutes, I'm walking like this, steep climbing. I cannot ride my bicycle. I don't have much stamina to ride on this much hillside. So I will try to walk and then returning. It will be easy. Actually, I want to go to the Chandragiri cable car starting point, but I came to the other road. I asked the people, they say this one is goes to the Chandragiri, but this one will go to the top of the hill of Chandragiri. No problem, it's nice. So difficult here. You can see the hillside. Almost I'm on the top of mountain. Because there are so many small mountains, so let's go. It belongs to someone. Chandragiri eta bada ki eta. I asked the people. They said go upside, top hillside. Oh my goodness! You can see far, far behind. I have to go up. Top hillside. This road goes to, they say, the Chandragiri. So we'll try how far I can go from here like this. I have to reach on that mountain. Oh, it's very far. So I will try how far I can reach. Let's see. But I don't want to go the forest road because we'll get lots of leeches. Because already last Saturday I went to Basmasur and I infected by many leech. So I don't want to go to the jungle way. So if the roads are there, then I will try to go. One small break because I have to go the cable car side, but unfortunately I missed that road and came here. So I'm taking small break and let's see, we'll try how far I can go from here. You can see this pretty cat is here. I had a very good break. I think it's more than half an hour. I just stay here and from here to move to the other places. So I took a break is here. So there is Venir Arununsa, Vaisa. Hello. A small shop is here. So and we had nice chit chat with them.
My name is Dawa.
My name is Salim.
Hi. So I just met some local, those are staying here, maybe they will explain about something about this place. I don't know, I just came here first time, so I don't know much about this place. How's your name? I'm Jeevan Gurung. Jeevan Gurung? How many years have
you been here?
I've been here for 30 years. 30 years? How many years
have you been here?
I've been here for
30
years. What's your name? I've been here for 30 years.
बाटो
त यस्तो नै देखिन्छ ढलान
चाहिँ
छैन बाटो यस्तै नै ठुलो थियो मन्दिर यो मन्दिर होइन थ्याङ्क यू इन नेपाल इज कल्ड द स्मल सप्स ओके एन्ड इज लाइक दिस एन्ड द सप ओनर इज कल्ड साउनी इन नेपाली ल्याङ्ग्वेज सी क्यान नट सी इज सी इट्स द ओनर अफ दिस सप. Now guys, let's move from here. I took very long break. Let's go. We'll try how far I can go, but I think I will not go much far. Yeah, it's pretty good weather. Not much hot, but it's lots of humidity. I had a very good break, good rest, so I have lots of energy. It's off-road, steep climbing is difficult to ride. This is steep climbing. Cannot ride my bicycle. walking, man. Cause cannot climb here. I go a little bit up, then we'll return back. This is also come the Chandragiri area, but I want to go Chandragiri cable car place, but I miss that road, so I came this way. Go a little bit more up, and then we'll return back. It's off-road, it's steep climbing, so my stamina does not allow me to go more. Now returning back, now it will be lots of fun. Yeah, it's really so pleasant weather. I'm completely wet due to sweating going down, so getting very cold air. You can see in front of me, it's a Kathmandu valley. So lovely. Wow, so pretty, man. Looks so amazing. Whoa, let's go. So pleasant. It's downhill side. Now it's lots of fun, man. It's really, wow. Today's journey was so amazing. Yeah, only hill upside. Half up climbing, steep climbing, so I cannot go far. I don't have that much stamina, but from here I have to return back my home. Wow. So lovely, man. It's the weather is so pleasant and the cold air is blowing. It's passing through my body because my body is wet due to sweating. Feeling like so heavenly. So lovely. Yeah. Journey was so amazing and I'm returning back. And I enjoy lots because on the way we cover the... There was one Hindu religious festival, I forgot the name. And from there we went upside, and from here I'm returning back. And from here to the main highway, it's maybe 3-4 kilometers, so I enjoy lots. It's really so pleasant for me. Now it's a little bit glittering, and the water droplet is coming out, so I have to off my camera because the top one, you can see this top one is not waterproof because it's medium out and sound recorder. That's why I have to stop here. Those are watching first time, if you haven't subscribed, please hit the subscribe button, like and share to your friend and family. We'll meet you in another video, maybe cycling or hiking, something like that. So now I'm gonna sign off. Take care. Bye bye. Sabakhair. Khuda hafiz.